trolling out the rock. Let's do this, Tupac. Let me feel this pain. No one's going. I feel nothing. I feel nothing. I'm so in this pain. Shut the fuck up. Fix me, fuck up. It's my turn. Listen, you do your part. It's my time to sign. Come on, kill on. Tupaco in the mix right now. Tupac, get off the truck. You never learn. Now it's my turn.
Also physically bullied by them too. So now I just wanna scream off West Side. Forget every single one of you. All of these alien motherfuckers bent on causing harm. But fuck your mind, the body loads of pain. So I'll crack, you're probably eating down the wrong hole. Thinking my family losing, but years later finding out they was all fucking selfish. Not just destroyed by life, but also without my mortal soul. You never know, you could just bump into a new mate. Things seem to happen when you're listening to a music. Sat there all day listening to the same fucking beat. No wonder you get so fucking sick of it. The same song wherever your mouth will go. Just get the fuck out of my head, oh yo. What pain, pain. Can you feel my pain? I know you feel my pain. I'll do anything to be empty. Just get the feeling of love. Witnessing romance must be from the heavens above. You never the same, cause we're left with feelings of guilt and shame. But pain, pain, can you feel my pain? It's like everyone at Reason loves being creepy, brainwashed by every anime celebrity. It just seems to change our mobile personality. The feeling like being out of character, listening to a great song and noticing the tension in every society. You're an alien motherfucker, you motherfucking predator. Heroes like Superman rapping about sick things attracting all of our kids. Then we've got the schoolgirl abusing vampire dancing around in a mouthful nappy, acting like a black person a fucking dappy. America is full of creeps and murder ones to blame for fucking everything. Murder ones that started this fucking Brexit. Forget punks, Donald Trump. I'm just sick of a fucking American bullshit. Acting romantic when you're referencing sex all of the time, and it should be a fucking crime. Still trying to change my mind, always pressuring me, homie, hoping not to give in sooner or later. Why all of this hate when we're all mortal humans? You just send your subliminal thoughts like motherfucking aliens. Ping. Can you feel my pain? I know you can feel my pain. Out there anything to be empty. Just keep the feeling of love. Witnessing romance must be from the heavens above. You never the same, cause we lack the feelings of guilt and shame. That pain, pain. Yeah, I know you can feel me. Can you feel my pain?